The king decided to make a new law.
No more friends.
Not at all?
Yeah.
Ever?
No.
Okay, king. But Daniel didn't care what the king's law said. He decided he would pray. When the king found out, he was very angry.
I will throw you in the lion's den.
And the king did throw Daniel right into the lion's den. The lions in the den were especially fierce and wild and hungry. But God sent his angel to protect Daniel.
Shut your mouth, you lion.
The king was worried all night, and he came the next morning to see if Daniel was still alive.